So I just got back from the gym a little minute ago, and I'm just had some my post-workout meal, which is like a salad. I was gonna show you guys, but honestly, I was starving and like really hangry and just wanted to eat. So I went ahead and made it. It was just like a spinach salad with some canned tuna on top, and then pickles and banana peppers and fat-free Italian dressing, and it's honestly so good. And I mainly only have that when I have nothing meal prepped, because it takes like 2 seconds. So that was what I had for lunch, but I want to show you the secret to getting rid of a sweet tooth. Because, okay, maybe not like getting rid of it, but satisfying your sweet tooth without eating like the chocolate or whatever you're actually craving. Basically, I don't know if you guys knew this, but if you having a sweet tooth after dinner or after you eat is basically like equivalent to when your mom wouldn't let you have candy until like after you had your dinner, and then you were allowed to have the candy. Like, that's honestly, it's what I heard. You get, it's like a conditioning, I don't know, I forget if it's classical conditioning or the other one. Psychologists, people, you can comment below and tell me which one it is. But yeah, it's like you're conditioned to want like candy and stuff after your meals. So this is what I do. I'm gonna show you, because it's actually really good. And you met my sister in my last video. She's super picky eater and really funny, like I love her to death. And I had her try this to see if it was good. She's really skeptical about like the food that I eat sometimes. And I think everything's awesome. I don't know, I only eat food that I like. So I was like, Mary, you gotta try this. And she approves, so let me show you. So I was so excited because there's one version of this that I love, and I just realized that I'm out of the key ingredient, but it's okay. This is another version that's good. So step one is your little Greek yogurt. This is 0% fat, 2 times the protein. So I've shown you guys this before. And then second ingredient is any flavor of sugar-free jam. If you're like not into eating Splenda, or you want regular jam, whatever, use it, that's fine. I just like, I don't mind Splenda. I think this stuff tastes great. The one I was going to use was peach, and if you put this, if it's use peach, it tastes like a peach cobbler. That's good. So gotta kind of stir it up a little bit. Two pretty decent sized scoops of that. And like a big spoonful of jam. Voila. And I like to add cinnamon. And then you mix it all up. Guys, this stuff tastes like pie. So whatever flavor pie you want, you can like even find apple probably. Oh, that'd be really good. Maybe I'll try apple pie next time. But the peach pie tastes so good. Like the cinnamon and the jam all together. And it's like basically eating yogurt. I guess you could use real fruit too if you want to. And you can add, depending on how healthy you're trying to be, you can add like graham cracker crumbs to make it a little crust. I mean, the options are endless, but let's just try it and see. Mm-hmm. So good. All right, guys, try that. If you do not like it, you're crazy. Just kidding. If you don't like it, then that's fine. If you do like it, let me know. All right. So I'm finally remotely presentable from this gym excursion today. I'm gonna go do some Christmas shopping. I'm super excited. I needed this Christmas day. Like, today's the first day that I can actually do whatever I want and not have school or anything like that, or work. So it's like very exciting. So yeah, the plan is to go Christmas shopping, and then we still have to decorate our little tree back here. Poor little guy. There's lights on there, but we just haven't decorated with our actual ornaments yet, mainly because we just wanted to have fun doing it and not be worried about school and stuff. So me and my other younger sister we're both in the same boat with that. So we're doing that today. We're very excited. And yeah, that's the plan. I'm gonna go do some Christmas shopping. Always make sure you have water with you. That is the key. First things first, need the caffeine fix.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, good, how are you?
Well, thanks, what can we get for you?
Can I get a grande iced Americano with white chocolate and peppermint, please?
All right, any cream?
Just a splash, please.
All right, what else can we get for you?
That's everything.
433.
Thank you. Couldn't decide if I wanted it iced or hot. And I just panicked and I got iced because it's freaking 80 degrees outside. Seriously, guys, it's like 80 degrees outside. And how are we supposed to be, how are we supposed to be in the Christmas spirit if it's 80 degrees outside? I just wanna know that. Someone please tell me. Yeah, this is the way to go, Americana style. Success. Now we can actually shop.
Finished decorating the tree. I'm putting up the little topper ceremoniously. Mary, I honestly might need you to hold my hand. How am I gonna do this? Oh, actually, yeah, we're friends. Alright, which way do I? This way?
No, the. It's a little crooked.
Which way?
This way, towards you.
Like, move it towards me?
You need to move it with the other way, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
it's perfect.
That's good.
Yay!
Okay.
I'm gonna stop recording now.
Okay.
All right, guys, that's gonna conclude today's video. I know it was a little past overdue because I have Christmas stuff in it. Now it's after Christmas, so I'm sorry. I was just having such a great time not having to worry about school and work. And to be honest with you, I needed a little bit of a break. So hopefully you all can be patient with me and just go with it. But yeah, so I will see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. If you would like to see anything else in particular, please comment below and tell me what that is. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.